My name's Valerie, and we would like to welcome you to the 4th Annual Overdose Awareness Day and Memorial Walk. As many of you know, this walk was started by Christine, who lost her brother, Chucky, to an overdose in January of 2014. Christine wanted to remember and honor his life, so she hosted the walk in which a couple hundred people came out to support and remember his life. And now fast forward to 3 years in the midst of an epidemic, and here we are with over 7,000 people in attendance today. We come together today to stand strong and to remember our beautiful angels. We stand together to not only support each other in this battle against addiction and overdose deaths, but to be a voice for those who could not be here with us today in person, but are certainly with us here in spirit. In August of 2016, Christine and I started a nonprofit organization called Bridge to Recovery to raise awareness about addiction and break the stigma associated with it. Along the way, we picked up Dana. Yeah, Dana. The Bridge to Recovery Foundation is the organization that hosts this every year. We wanted to help people have a better chance at a successful recovery and give people opportunities they may not have had otherwise, opportunities that Christine's brother Chucky didn't have. Many of you know how hard the recovery process can be, how hard it is to ask for help and to find help. We want to be a small part in helping people not fall through the cracks of our system that many do. We want to help them succeed on their road to recovery. With the funds that we raise every year at this walk and other events that we host through the foundation, by the amazing support of all of you here today, we have given out over 180 scholarships for people in recovery. And now I'm going to turn it over to Christine.
Hello everyone, my name is Christine. As Val said, I lost my brother in 2014 to an overdose. His loss is why I decided to start this walk. With the help of Val and Dana, an amazing committee was formed, and it turned into this beautiful event. Everywhere you turn today, you will be looking at someone whose life has been impacted by addiction in some way. Share your story, your memory, or your loved one's name with someone here today. This is your chance to create friendships with others going through the same thing as you are. We would like to thank you all for being here today. We would like to thank the Borough of Eddystone, Eddystone's police and fire departments, the highway department, the borough council, and all of the citizens of Eddystone for bearing with us as we triple the population in this town. We would also like to thank all of the surrounding first responders helping out today, as well as those who are out in the field trying to save our loved ones' lives every day. Thank you to our sponsors. Thank you to our teams who have raised over $50,000 for this event alone. A huge thank you to our committee members for planning this event. I hope you all enjoy yourselves today. Laugh a little, cry a little, and leave here today knowing that we are making a difference. Thank you.
Major League. to a kitchen chair. She broke your throat, she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the hallelujah. 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 It's a cold.